Hello everyone, welcome to STR Simple Max. In this video we are going to see how to find the cube of numbers using addition. Okay, find the cube of number using addition. So here I have written odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, etc. So these are all odd numbers. Okay, using these odd numbers we can find the cube of number. So first we find 1 cube. So what is 1 cube? The value of 1 cube is 1. So we take first number, that is 1. Okay, so 1 cube is 1. Next, what is 2 cube? The value of 2 cube is 8. So we take next two numbers, 3, 5. What is 3 plus 5? 3 plus 5 is 8. So 2 cube is equal to 8. Okay. Okay. Next, 3 cube. What is 3 cube? 7 plus 9 plus 11. So we take 3 numbers. 7 plus 9 plus 11. Okay. So 3 cube is equal to 7 plus 9 plus 11. The value is 27. Then 4 cube. Already I have written 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. So next, 4 cube, that is we take 4 number, next 4 numbers, that is 13, 15, 17, 19. So value is 64. Similarly, 5 cube, 21, 23, 25, 27 plus 29 is equal to 125. Okay. Proceeding like this, we can find 6 cube, 7 cube, etc. Okay. So this is easy way to find the cube of any number. If you like this video, thumbs up, share your friends, subscribe. Thank you.